Hello guys. So I'm playing some sim rail. Just have a short drive. You can see that I'm already too fast, but it's just so much fun. I really like the sound, the scenery. If you have a look, you can listen to that. The sound, the rain effects. So the way this works is you can dial up those 43 gears, so to speak, and that will determine how much power is used to accelerate your train. It also depends on how fast you already are, and the cool thing is that if you, you have reached the last gear, you can use what is called shunting. And these are basically additional gears, and you can see they give you a significant boost of power. So that's where the fun starts. You always want to watch out for that number. There are certain limits. I've yet to find out how high they are. And if you exceed them, basically, you will break things. But you really get the feeling to drive fast, especially in this big train. Also, very nice how the train moves around. You also always want to watch out for the next signal, because the HUD is not giving you the right signals all the time. Sometimes it can be a yellow signal, but here it says green signal. So this is the play test which I have been glad to be invited to participate. And really, it's already so much fun. There are issues with the AI and with the servers, but I'm already getting a lot of fun. Especially braking is a challenge, and I'm still learning that. Just to know how soon you have to start braking to come to an end. I've not nailed that yet. Still need to figure out. that was an IA train. Otherwise, you would see the driver. You're way too fast. You can actually get off track. It's not unlikely that this happens. But now it looks like we're going up, and so we're losing speed again, so that's okay. The cockpit is really quite detailed. Here, or you can move those things down. Already showed you the window. Really cool. Not the typical train simulation guy, but I have tried I've tried out some, and I think this is by far the best in my opinion, because it has a great immersion. It just feels realistic, the feeling of speed and how the train moves. While at the same time the game is quite accessible. So it's not too hard to get into. Although there could be more information, but maybe they will implement something like a in-game menu also. So I'm already late, which is why I'm trying to go as fast as possible. The scenery, I don't know, there's something about the scenery. Really has the right vibe, I think. But I'm getting a decent performance. Sometimes some stuttering, but I'm okay with it. It's just a train simulation. You don't need 120 frames per second. I will continue driving a bit, so that at least we have one stop, one passenger stop maybe. long as the signal is green and not flashing, we don't have to worry. So as far as I'm concerned, or as far as I have learned, it cannot it can't be a red signal without a yellow signal before it, and there can't be a yellow signal without a flashing green signal before, in general. But if I'm wrong, let me know in the comments. I still have to learn some of those more special signals. I think that was a flashing green signal, so we have to be careful now. No. I think the signal has just changed to back to green. You want to be careful when dialing up, but if this number doesn't get higher, which is currently because we are already going, not starting from zero, we can dial up quicker than usual. Is shunting. It takes a while to gain speed. Kilometers. basically it makes sense to accelerate as quick as possible. And then the train just keeps rolling. I wonder how fast I can go without getting off. Getting off track. I think it shouldn't turn red. Probably. Not sure how that is programmed. Still getting faster, although I have the feeling we are going up, but up the hill. Maybe that's just an illusion. As you can see, I'm losing points because I'm constantly going too fast. Had to do some emergency braking because that curve here seems a bit dangerous to go too fast. In a hurry. Ah, who's gonna win this race? Let's see if that's the player. bit of a glitch here. Can't see if it's a player or not. But I think I should do some cautionary measures now. I would just keep it rolling. So we have to hold in this station. As I told, I'm still learning to brake, because it's also frustrating if you brake much too early. So that was slightly too early, but still better than too late. So we made it earlier than this guy. Still don't know if that's a player. Let's see. No. Alright, thanks for watching and goodbye.